looking at the industry a bit, I think we are in a very dynamic phase and in a very dynamic part of the telco industry at the moment. Mobile connectivity has been used for many years, but now the growth is fueled by low-cost sensors, lower costs of data, new technology. Low-power wide-area networks are now being deployed, also here in Sweden, but more importantly internationally for us. And 5G is around the corner, and this will support the growth, and it will create opportunities for solving some of the really big challenges, and also create opportunities in areas like urbanization, in digitalization of industries, as well as some of the challenges with an aging population that we have. Being part of that also creates a bigger purpose, I think. And Telenor Group has a clear vision around the power in societies, and I think IoT is a very important part of that. When it comes to urbanization, it's clear that the environmental challenges and the traffic congestions that are happening now in some of the megacities cannot continue. And IoT as a way of managing that through smarter cities, through self-driving cars, through smart meters, whether it's electricity or gas or water or waste management, is going to be very, very important. Digitalization of industries is, of course, a mega trend in itself. Connecting a device, being able to remotely control a device, provide predictive maintenance, or go from a product to a service model is also a fantastic opportunity enabled by IoT. And using artificial intelligence on the connected devices and really creating value for our customers is also a great opportunity. And then finally, the aging population. With the opportunities in digital health, we haven't seen them materialize yet, but I'm confident that that will also be a growth area going forward with distant treatment and remote patient monitoring and so on. So all in all, we are in a dynamic market. It's turning out to be a big market. It's a volume market. We have 5 billion connected devices in the world. 10% of that is wide area mobile, and it will triple in the next 5 years.